You're very welcome to the programme this Tuesday, the 3rd of January. I'm Catherine Morrison. Well, first tonight, the parents of Natalie McNally, who was murdered in her home in Lurgan before... That was Bernie and Noel McNally talking to our reporter, Cormac Campbell. Now, a senior doctor is warning that emergency care pressures at hospitals will cause unnecessary deaths. Throughout the Christmas and New Year period, trusts reported long waiting times and there were calls for available staff to come in. And once again, emergency departments were inundated. We have some figures to bring you to show you the scale of the problem. A government minister has told the BBC he sees no circumstances in which the government will withdraw its controversial Troubles Legacy Bill. He said the bill, which will make conditional amnesty... A council is calling for a change in planning powers to help control the number of holiday homes on the north coast. Causeway Coast and Glensborough Council estimates that up to half of properties in Port Ballantrae and 31% of houses... When 13-year-old Makar Marinashenko fled the war in Ukraine, he was only able to pack a small... Sure, and that brings us nicely to this evening's sport. Stephen Watson's here. Stephen, what...
Make them stick, Catherine.
Stephen, thank you. Now, time for the weather, and it was a pretty miserable day out there, as this picture shows. Let's see what the next few days have in store. Barra's here with the details. Much rain in the forecast?
For a while yet, Catherine.
Miserable. Thank you, Barra. Well, that's it for now. Our late news is at 10:30. Until then, you can keep up to date.